Guys, this is part two of it. Like, my video got cut, so yeah. Order assault people, get the freaking a-holes. Get them, I hate them. Okay, no, 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 Adam. What is wrong with me? Honestly, what is freaking wrong with me? I'm the worst driver in the world. Okay, yep, destroy them. I'm only going back to see where the... What was that? It's over there, okay. Nope. Ladies, I'm out. Yeah, I could stay in here. You can loan this here. I need to go all the way up there. Because that's really hard to say. Okay, yep, this is what I'm supposed to steal.
Sniper, down, down. Grenade, move, move, move.
Nope. Oh my goodness, help me, man. Look at this. This is freaking stupid. This vehicle's destroyed. What the heck? Man. Oh my god. I'm terrible at this game. Sorry, guys. This is like last week on part two, basically. How am I make parts out of this? Once I complete the mission, I will end this. Okay, good. Okay, now I need to go all the way over there. Okay, first of all...
I asked Pat Katari to send us a vehicle.
Nope. Why did... Stupid,
fucking hell.
Yeah, what he said. Okay, I named my character Bob. Cause I could. So Bob? Yeah, what you said, effing hell. See? All you have to do is follow the road. Okay. But I haven't been spotted yet. Okay, no bad.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Bad. Yep, shoot them effers. Bye.
Grenade.
Bye, mother. I need it. This hype is crazy. This is actually freaking crazy. Like, look. I'm going the wrong way, and I don't even... I'm not going the wrong way, I'm going the right way, and I need to keep this baby popping. This is like one of the hardest missions I've ever done. Finally! I don't know how I made it out of...
Eyes on the package. Time to collect.
I don't know how I made it out of that alive. No. No. That does not just f***ing happen. That does not... I didn't see that. I just said that is not just... didn't happen. That did not just effing happen. No, I just fell and I lost 10%. Nope. No, I'm the worst ever in history of driving. Okay. Let's Okay, let's do this. If this video ends, I'm like sorry, but I finished the mission basically. So
drive carefully. The glass ampules containing the vaccine are very fragile.
I just want to get out of it.
Turn too quickly and
before it even finishes.
No matter.
Driving the Mercedes. Bob the Builder. Okay, so Bob is like Bob swears too much. So yeah. Okay, now I can take that shortcut. No, I can't. Why did I do that? Yes. What he said. Please. Okay, good. Okay. This vehicle's freaking smoking. If I like flip over like that again, how do I drive this thing? It's so annoying. Okay, good. Only a few hundreds of meters left. Good. If this video ends, like, it's gonna end really soon, but like I'm sorry, but yeah, so I just ran, has driven to a pole. What the f. I'm like basically there. So guys, that will be that will not be a wrap up.
Everywhere they go, people suffer.
Okay guys, that has been the end of the episode. At the end of the second episode, part two of this series. So yeah.
Nice job, Hotshot. Your team's done a number on Santa Blanca's share of the cocaine market, and liberating that hospital and those vaccines saved a lot of innocent lives.
Yep, so,
well,
bye.
Please.
The cartel may dial up their efforts to make up.
I'll just wait for her to finish talking.
But if they're not signing paychecks, they're losing loyalty.
You know it. I'll be in touch.
Okay, laters. See you, people.